our efforts today were to, one, assure that our protectors of the Mauna knew completely and confidently that we, the Oʻahu Kiaʻi, stand right by them. It is unacceptable for us to have witnessed the state DLNR their officers rest on.
Well, we're doing what we can. We're gathering together to bring our people together to show our support for our people. We stood in pule, in prayer, for hours at the Kalanimoku. We spoke, went up to the university to speak to the president there. We're here to move our way to the, and stand in solidarity with those that are on Maui doing the same thing. So there's communication going across all of Kaiʻaina of Hawaii. We do not sit back and watch this happen. We've been in this fight for a long time. We started this fight 20 years ago, and we're still at it. We're not going to go away.
There assuredly will be many in the community who will not understand our fight, nor will they side with us. They will feel that we are disturbed. However, we remain steadfast and firm that this is our rightful place and this is our rightful home. It is a shameful, shameful way that our people are treated with such disrespect and indignity as this government treats us.
This is just the next chapter, and we, as we have stood for Kaho’olawe, for our kūpuna, for our āina, for all of the few things that we have, we are going to stand strong and firm. And each day, you are going to see that we are going to increase in numbers, in intensity, in Aloha.